Alright guys, today I want to help the Fortnite community out with a problem they've been plagued with for months. A problem which I think should be really simple to solve, but it seems like everyone's having difficulties getting through it. So, the problem is linking your Twitch Prime loot to your Epic Games / PSN account. So, it's actually really simple. You're going to go into the Epic Games website, and then you're going to go into the top right corner, you're going to click the sign in button, you're going to type in your information, you're going to sign in, you're going to go into your personal information, and then you're going to go into connected accounts. And then you'll see a PlayStation Network logo, and underneath it, you'll see the word connect. You're gonna click that, sign in, and bang, there you have it. There's your Twitch Prime loot. I hope you'd actually fall for that. If it was that easy, Allie would have made a video about it. No. This is an absolutely painful process, which I'm gonna show you every step of the way, the difficulties I encountered, and you know, how to avoid them. So what's actually gonna happen when you click that connect button and sign in is you're gonna get this weird error that says account already linked to another Epic Games account, which you're gonna think, did I maybe use a different email? Did I accidentally type in a different email when I try to connect my account? So like any rational person, you're gonna type in your other emails and you're gonna see maybe you accidentally linked those accounts to your PSN, but you're gonna quickly realize, nope, that's not the case. This is just an error that, you know, doesn't really make sense. So what are you gonna do next? Well, you're gonna go online, you're gonna find one of these geniuses in the comments, and you're gonna hope they give you a solution that will fix this problem. In your online adventure, you're going to notice a lot of different, you know, Epic Game forums, different third-party websites, downvoted Reddit threads. But one thing is really going to stand out, which is the amount of people saying, just contact Epic Games. Yeah, that's a great idea. I'm sure Jim over at Epic Games would love to stop printing money, because that's his job at Epic Games, is to print fucking money. He would love to stop doing that and help you unlink your Twitch Prime account. That, I'm sure he would love that. So that's exactly what I do. I type up a nice little email to Epic Games, and yeah, why not? Let's send it out. I mean, this is the equivalent of sending an email to a girl you like, Lindsay, who's dating that asshole Jason for some reason, and telling her, hey, you should break up with him because he doesn't treat you right. He's an absolute asshole. You know, you deserve better. Okay, I'm getting off topic. But the point is, you're not going to get a reply because Epic Games is way too busy banging Jason. Some people in the comments are going to say, oh, well, I got a reply within 2 hours. Congratulations, dude. You're a special snowflake. I didn't get that treatment. I sent emails, but I never got a reply, and I'm sure I'm not the only one. And, you know, upon further investigation, this actually might not be the worst thing, because a lot of people are writing that if they do this, all your information could be lost, all your stats could be lost. So, you know, whoever built this great system at Epic Games put the unlink button next to the delete stats button, and they let a really fat, greasy guy work there, and they made the buttons really small, and he's also blind. So that's great. Fantastic Epic Games. So feel free to shoot them another email. Just kidding, bro. Don't unlink my account. You are now several hours into a quest you thought would take several minutes, and you're thinking, man, maybe I can go around Epic Games. Maybe I don't need them at all. Maybe I can go through Twitch. Brilliant. Let's go through Twitch. So that's exactly what I do. I sign into my Twitch. I try to mess around with the settings, and then this screen pops up. Two-step authentication. Brilliant. Absolutely fantastic. And the phone number, which, you know, the code is sent to, is a different number because I changed my numbers and I forgot to change my Twitch. So why don't you send an email to Twitch and tell them, hey guys, I changed my phone number. Can you help me fix this problem? If you think they're going to stop watching those busty cam girls in IRL streams, you're out of your goddamn mind. You have a better chance of getting a retweet from Trump. Desperation is definitely starting to set in, and if you're like me, you're not going to miss the opportunity to get free stuff. I'm cheap, I'm foreign, I will, even if it's digital and it's free and it takes me hours to get it, I'm going to go out of my way to get it. And maybe the solution can be to make a new account, make everything from scratch, and I know that's crazy, but think about it this way. You're going to have a better KD, for sure. You know, you can use that for baity thumbnails. You can change your username to your Twitch or your YouTube channel. So when there's another solo showdown tournament and you place 332,236 out of 33,237 people, your channel is going to blow up. So there's a lot of upsides to this. So we're going to start everything from scratch. And I mean everything. Email, PSN, Epic Games account, whatever it takes. Do not take any shortcuts. I'm telling you this because I care about you. And I'm going to tell you right now, this is a game of snakes and ladders, and there's no ladders, and it's snakes everywhere, and the board game's on fire, and your hands are covered in gasoline. So do not take any shortcuts. As tedious as this is, you know, the email part is pretty straightforward. You're going to type in information that, you know, Google is going to eventually sell to a third party like Analytica. And then you're going to go into your PSN and, oh God, oh fuck, no, not this again, not your nemesis, not the CAPTCHA. Oh wait, okay, that's not bad. Okay, a false alarm. I guess they know I'm not a robot at this point. So thanks, PSN. So once you have that done, go back into your PSN and log in. So you've set up your Gmail, you set up some basic PlayStation Network information online. Now it's time for you to log into your PS4 and type all that information in again. And then you're going to get this lovely error from Sony. Fantastic. Really descriptive. Helps me out a lot. I'd love to know what I did wrong here. And Sony obviously is not going to tell me. So what I'm going to do is my favorite thing in the world. I'm going to use my controller to type on the PS4 because I love doing that. There's nothing more fun than using a PS4 controller to type. That's my second favorite thing after a colonoscopy. So you're going to do that as many times as it takes until Sony stops giving you the stupid error. Okay, once all of that is set up, hopefully you already have Fortnite downloaded. If you don't, download it again. Click on the game, start it up, and you're going to get to this screen. Now, I want you to be very careful here because if you click on one of these commands, you're going to get to the jackpot. You're going to finally get to that loot. If you click on the other one, you're going to have to redo this entire process. You're going to have to make another email, another PSN, and it's going to be an absolute slaughter. So, unfortunately, I didn't do that, so I had to do everything again.
2,000 years later.
After such a long time of battling with this issue, you feel like you can write a thesis about it. You feel like you can get a doctorate in the topic. You've made so many accounts that you're creating server-side storage problems at Epic Games. They're literally emailing you and saying, dude, we'll do whatever it takes. We'll tell the greasy fat guy to only hit the unlink button and not the delete stat buttons. Whatever you want, man, just stop making accounts. You're creating lag on our servers. But that's too late. You don't care about those emails anymore. You finally did it. You got your loot. You're so happy. Until you kind of realize you miss your old skins and your old stats. So yeah, feel free to log off this account and never touch it again.